Hi, we're going to talk and discuss about a topic which is not a very new thing in our life. We learn it since our childhood, in nursery, in schools, in college, in corporate, in every sense of life. We keep on using the word thanks. But how thankful we are truly, it makes a huge lot of difference in our life. But why so? So gratitude, or in other sense or in other way, to say thanks, to be thankful, is a Latin word. And what is that? It means gratus. Gratitude help us to feel thankful, to feel open about the situation, about the fact that we are able to receive, not just that we had a wonderful experience and that's why we are thankful. So thank you bolna sirf word ek alfaz nahi hai, it is altogether an experience which help us to get connected with the situation, with the higher goals, with the higher dimension and consciousness at a much more faster level. So sabse pehle jo cheez hota hai jab hum thankful feel karna shuru karte hain, and if we study some of the research in Harvard, we start feeling very positive. Hum bahut positive feel karna shuru kar dete hain. Aur hamare positive feel karne se hum acha experience karna shuru karte hain. We feel good to experience things. सिर्फ उतना ही नहीं, हम जब पॉजिटिव फील करते हैं और अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस करना शुरू करते हैं, हम अपने आप को हील करना शुरू करते हैं. सो इट्स अ वेरी वेरी इनडेप्थ फिनोमिना. इट्स नॉट जस्ट अ फिनोमिना ऑफ सोशल इंटरेक्शन. एक सोशल बिहेवियर की तरह हमें स्कूल में बहुत छोटे उम्र से थैंकफुल होना या थैंक्स बोलना सिखाया जाता है. You go to any nursery classroom, they will have some golden rules of saying thanks, sorry, please. And thanks do continue with us for a longer period of time when we are in offices, in corporate, with friends, with family. But in further sense, it help us to heal, because it help us to open the heart chakra, and help to build up very strong relationship with other. Agar hamara kisi ke saath man mutav hai and we are not able to see the good things at the present, but if we can able to see some of the positive things which we have experienced and hold on the relationship only the basis of positive, it makes us feel more open and thankful. So in different religion, thanks is not just a word. I mean, in Christianity, if we see, there is something in European countries, in other places, where we practice like a Thanksgiving Day or Thanksgiving Days. मगर थैंक्सगिविंग सिर्फ दिन या महीने की तरह नहीं, थैंक्सगिविंग एक कल्चर है. नाउ अगर एज इंडियन वी ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस कॉन्सेप्ट, इट्स नॉट अ वेरी न्यू थिंग इन आवर बिलीफ, बिकॉज एज इंडियन वी हैव बीन प्रैक्टिसिंग टू बी थैंकफुल अबाउट एवरीथिंग विच द नेचर हैज़ प्रोवाइडेड टू अस. We have been thankful. We have prayers in such a way where we praise the Lord for being helpful and kind to us and helpful to get the holistic experience. So we thank the trees, the wind, the sun for all the wonderful things which we are able to receive. We thank the body and each and element of the body, each and every cell of the body. So if we read the Vedas, the Vedanta, the different Vedas, the Rig Veda mainly, which really have songs in the praises of all the elements of life, it is a different thing. We don't practice it in life even today. What is the benefit of practicing the thanks in life every day? It helps us to get connected with people. It helps us to get connected with ourselves in a better way. So what are the means or ways which we can do some basic regular practice for ourselves? You can start by keeping a basic gratitude journal. What is a gratitude journal? Now, in a gratitude journal or in a Thanksgiving journal, you can write about things you are thankful about and feel the experience of having it on a regular basis. So the gratitude journal, when you start writing it, it gives you not just a feel-good factor about the good things in your surrounding or jo aapne acha mehsoos aur acha feel kiya hai, magar ye aapko kahin na kahin ye ehsaas dilane pe bhi help karta hai ki aapke saath logon ne kitna acha vyavhar kiya hai. In most of the tough situation, किस तरह से लोग आपकी हेल्प करने के लिए आए हैं, किस तरह से कुछ ना होते हुए भी आपने चीज़ों को पलट दिया है. सो इन द वर्स्ट सिचुएशन यू स्टार्ट सीइंग द पॉजिटिव, यू स्टार्ट सीइंग द गुड थिंग्स एंड इट रियली हेल्प्स अस टू बी मोर कनेक्टेड विद आवर सराउंडिंग एंड नेचर. नेक्स्ट इन द जर्नल वी कैन स्टार्ट काउंटिंग आवर ब्लेसिंग. इट हेल्प्स अस टू बी मोर कनेक्टेड, टू काउंट our blessings and connected to the grace. तो जितना हम अपनी blessings को count करेंगे बजाय कि हमारे साथ क्या problem है, बजाय कि हम complain करें, बजाय कि हम दूसरों के nooks को देखें, the way to count blessings in our life, in other people, in everywhere in the surrounding helps us to be more comfortable within ourselves and even our in the ecosystem where we are living. And something very important which I am now going to mention is that thanks or the habit of saying gratitude helps us to pray effectively. It makes our prayer more effective. हमें कैसे भगवान को pray करना चाहिए? So I was listening to some very very distinguished people and everyone said हमें भगवान से pray कैसे करना चाहिए. हमें ये सिखाया जाता है कि हमें मंदिर जाना चाहिए या हमें अलग अलग जो भी religious touch point है जहाँ पर हमें जाकर we get that energy and vibration. हम जाकर वहाँ बैठते हैं, we get the energy. But how we need to pray? We need to be praying to God or to that higher energy with a sense of gratitude. जो हमें मिला है उसके लिए we are thankful, और जो हमें मिलने वाला है, the things which we want in our life and we want to experience, we are even thankful about that in our life right now. So the prayer is no more like you are doing a online shopping list. Matlab aap prayer technically I have seen and I have when I discussed with people, we tend to pray to God like we are putting a shopping list basket. Mujhe ye bhi chahiye, ye bhi chahiye, ye bhi chahiye, ye bhi chahiye. But most of the time we are not expressing our thankfulness जो हमारे पास है, जो मिल गया है और जो शायद मिलने वाला है. So if we pray with a sense of gratitude, the prayer makes more meaningful and sensible explanation in our life. And last but not the least, write a letter of gratitude to someone you know or someone you want to make up a good relationship with. So this letter of gratitude really helps to make your relationship with the person more stronger, more better. In a month, make a habit of writing one letter of gratitude to any of those selected people. That helps us to get connected, make wonderful bond with people, and help us to know when we see people in our surrounding, help us to know what are the areas we need to help within ourselves, what are the areas we need to heal within ourselves. Because at the end of the day, लोग हमारे सराउंडिंग में जो है वो कितना अच्छा बिहेव करते हैं कि कितना अच्छा नहीं बिहेव करते हैं हमारे साथ, दैट्स ऑल्सो अ काइंड ऑफ रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ हु वी आर. So let's try to send one letter of gratitude in a month to one person and get into that feeling of gratitude more constantly, more consciously every day, every week, every month. So with this, I would like to end up this video, and next time I'm going to discuss something more fascinating. Do subscribe to the channel, hit the bell icon and share the video with like-minded people so that we can make more meaningful sense all across to more people. Thank you so much for listening. We get back to you once again next time. Bye. Take care. Have a wonderful life.